Alright, back-to-back episodes. Let's go. So, we're already almost level 41. That's crazy. Fashionable snitter. I'm gonna sell the good touch. It's falling off.
I'm very sorry to say, I need your...
Okay, we're gonna go kill those.
As amusing as it might be to see them attempt to...
How the hell did those bandits snag you anyway?
Oh, was taken.
Handsome Jack is
got something new for
you. You can stop it.
He means hi.
Right. Sorry.
All right, we're gonna do one run.
I'll be honest, soldier. We're losing.
And maybe we'll get another good touch.
Stop Jack for years, taking out his men, raiding his iridium mines, but it hasn't been enough. But you met Jack.
That was actually quick.
You fought off the Rippers and the...
And we got a half decent fire SMG.
My ass and Lilith's.
Thanks, by the way.
If we're gonna survive this, we need your help, Vault Hunter. Now, we thought Jack wanted to open a vault and use its power to wipe us off Pandora, but thanks to some intel I stole from a Hyperion convoy, I found out we were wrong.
What?
Alrighty. We don't necessarily need it, but... That.
Good luck, Stan.
Numbers, math.
That is... Okay, that pays for itself, okay. So, it won't be of use to us right now. But later it will. Is that a better absorb chance? No. Well, we're going to switch it anyway. For fire. Because I think these guys respawn. Yep.
I have negative accuracy right now! Where? What are you doing? Too many stats!
Slag resistance. I want to see how much, the Hyperion Allegiance will do. That is sad that I'm not even, I don't even have that relic on it and it's still one-shotting people.
What few wits you have about you. These mutants are not to be trifled with. Cut them no slack.
Nope, I'm not even gonna. Not even a rouse, or whatever the hell they're called.
Promises of food satisfy them, they will let you in. large pile of blood money with your name on it. You might assume this to be a metaphor. You would be incorrect.
Alright, I really don't remember it by heart, but... like the gamble. Well, if it was a corrosive top, you know, then we'd be talking. Also, I gotta run back. Just like that. I know not know. All I know is it works so good.
The mutants could not be tamed.
The rock salt.
You can never be too well armed.
Chondra Express. We gotta go to Tundra Express.
Haven't found anything good?
My bombarded him.
Fix that for you.
If he ain't dead, I'll
and
get
still, oh. Okay, hold up.
You're breaking the game, dude!
Hyperion. Electrocution. Electric damage. It's still falling off because it's not on level. Like, if everything I had was geared exactly like it is, just level 41, we would be set till ultimate, but it not, so. Whoa, Tundra Express is a whopper. So I'm guessing one Totnia shot should wake him. Should. Whatever, that works, I guess. I know not know what I did, but... Go ahead, step in the red chest. Oh yeah. Mordecai.
So loud. So angry. So dead.
Okay, they just...
Sorry you had to wake me up. I might have celebrated a little too hard last night after Blood. Ain't that right, Blood? Easy, girl. The Hyperion train is speeding through the Tundra Express. If my intel's good, and it usually is, the Vault Key itself might be on board. My advice? What would I do? Steal the key?
Fire the God of Gammon!
Without the Vault Key, Jack can't control the warrior. We gotta hijack that train, soldier. My old friend Tina can help. Go talk to her.
Good old Tainer. Nope.
Tina's a bomb maker.
Come on in. You're missing the fun.
Around the stack, this plant, the stalker chased the bandit. The stalker thought 'twas all in fun. Pop! slushy snuggle butts, and this is Felicia's sexo pants. These fine-ass women's could stop that train for yous, but I'ma need their badonkadonks first, and they got stole by the bandits a few days ago.
Go get them!
Alright, let's go get the donkeys.
I know Tina can be.
Yeah, what better way? Nope. Gotta go to this one, not that one. I made that mistake in the first playthrough. Yo, man. I wish Logan's gun was like... Oh, what the fuck, I didn't...
Liking my options.
That's Mushy Snuggle Bites Badonkadonk. She's my main squeeze. Lady's got a gut full of dynamite and a booty like how?
I do believe for these assholes. I think darts suck though.
Thank you.
plasma. No. No. Well, that one has a good sight, but okay, ignite chance, that's plasma. So this has 22.7, that has 22. Alright, cooldown. Trick shot. Nope. Ugh, that's a terrible sight. What side is that again? Hyperion? Yeah, I figured. So is Wilhelm weak to corrosive?
I'm a little teapot, bloody and cut. Here is my handle, here is my butt.
Let's Google that real quick.
Put a little bomb in the hot ass damsel, blow stuff up and make
okay, so yeah.
Squishy, 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 squishy.
He is in fact weak to corrosive.
Let's get to work.
And by that, meaning we're gonna need that and let's see how much damage this is gonna do. Although that would be so good coupled with that on top of the electrocution damage. I love it. Gage is so, like, malleable.
Take him.
You can make her into, like, any build, really.
Just put my damsels near the choo-choo tracker. Good plan, great plan.
First, let's go ahead and get rid of these guys, because they're just going to be a pain. Oh, I missed. Damn. Okay, that didn't absorb. I hate when they have absorb shields, man. Mods. You only gave me one siren, an Axton one, like a siren, a soldier, a psycho, and a siren, soldier, psycho, and then Gage. Siren, soldier, psycho, Salvador.
Just poke their guys when you want
do it remotely.
I don't know. I just don't like Zero. He might be good in this mod, but I just don't like playing him. Okay, let's put Corrosive on. And that should be Gucci Coochie. This area is going to be so easy. Make sure not to get crushed by that. It was awfully close.
Well, that's one way to hijack a train. The Valky's still up on that ice shelf. Better climb that wreckage to get there. Search the train cars. They're probably keeping the vault key in the most fortified one.
Oh no. They shouldn't have gave me this combination of things. No. Is this cheating? It does eat ammo really quick, though. That's the only caveat. There was a loot chest here. The amp shield for that 300 plus damage.
Don't worry.
Oh, I love companions. I'm gonna get rid of that. Don't use it anymore. Okay.
If Jack really wanted to protect the vault key, it wouldn't be on a train. He'd have Wilhelm guarding it.
Hold up. Before I get near, I'm gonna let that trap recharge so I can go in. He can take the brunt of I don't know how long he's gonna last. I'm gonna slag him. I'm gonna throw three grenades. I'm gonna summon Death Trap. And then I'm just gonna spam and pray that he doesn't like one shot me when he gets his shit. Like when his yeah when he targets me. 1, 2, 3
chance. Wilhelm dropped a power core.
Okay.
Be sure to grab it. My sensors tell me it's one of a kind. If you bring it okay. to
Roman... I'm going to get rid of that sniper. Yeah, I'm not going to use it. What was that? Oh god, I can't believe it. Almost forgot the power core too. That would have been not good.
Whoa. Never seen a power core like that. The one you got from Reese is nearly burned out. Why don't you bring it back here? We may not have found the vault key, but at least Sanctuary will be safe a little longer thanks to you.
Oh my god.
Wilhelm nearly defeated the other Vault Hunters a couple of years ago. You have proven yourself to be even stronger than them. Well done.
Needs a medical license when you got style.
I'm gonna be honest. Recharge delay and rate don't really matter. All right, Moxie, I'm gonna ask for one tip before we go. Come on, man.
How generous of you. Here, this is my favorite gun. You'll understand.
Okay. Yeah, the sight's not good, but...
Finally, time to tell you that little secret. Angel's working for me.
Lowering Sanctuary's shield, Jack. Executing phase shift.
That's not a power core! Raiders, the shields are down! The shields! Nicely done, Angel. Now, let's kill ourselves some Vault Hunters.
What the hell? Did something just get through the shield?
Shield down! Oh, man! Somebody start getting
Everybody, I've got a really bad idea. Scooter, get Sanctuary in the air. Roland, get me some iridium.
Pretty sure we can't do that without killing, I don't know, everyone in the city.
You got your order, Scooter. Move!
Meet me in the center of town!
Now! I'm gonna need your help real bad!
Oh, son of a... Soldier, I can't get the iridium to live.
You've got the iridium? I need it. I need that iridium. Get to Roland. Get moving or we're dead.
That train ride together because I wanted you to. 5 years ago, Roland and his friends opened the vault because Angel and I tricked them into doing it. Everything you Vault Hunters have ever done, this is all part of my plan.
I've never used this much. You might want to hang on to something.
And now, for the latest edition of This Just In with Hunter Hellquist. A Hyperion train full of orphans and baby puppies.
Sorry, kid. That was an accident. I'll see you on the other side, though, I promise. Hit it, Scooter!
Ha-ha! Man, this is one of them moments! Catch a ride!
Yeah, boy.
I know you're angry at me, right?
What is that gun?
trusted Angel. Never occurred to you that she was working for me, did it? I did the same thing to the last four Vault Hunters, but I'll be entirely honest. Tricking you guys this time? Way funnier.
Greenhorn's Valley. There's no rabbit skag yet, is there? I'm pretty sure there was. Two rabbit. I'm gonna get some XP. I don't think I got that much XP.
Hey, thanks for taking the bait and grabbing that power core. It was hard to concentrate on charging the vault key what with Roland's buddies attacking my iridium mines.
You'll be able to reconnect with your friends after you get through the fridge.
Game, come on now, game.
We are not friends anymore, are we? Son of a... Witch, the door's iced over. Let me help you with that.
Something 2,000, 3,000 actually. 3,000 damage on that shotgun. Flag them, it's like 6,000, but.
Buy from me if you want to live.
No, man, come on. That could have been. That could have been so good. Honestly, if I had enough ammo, I would just straight do the top Neo.
Jack's orders from the beginning. Jack modified the power core he found to have a Hyperion network uplink.
The fridge is still not up on the thing.
Sanctuary's defenses and lower them. It was all part of Jack's.
Yeah, boy. Ooh. And your electrocute status effect. Electrocute status effect. It burns too. So I'm constantly burning enemies too. Bonus reloads stack 6%. Shock damage. Kill skill. So I'm gonna probably go down this. Yeah, I'm gonna do this and then next time you shoot an enemy, all stacks are consumed. It's bonus slag damage. No. Okay, these three, and then probably electrical burn. Yeah. I've just decided I don't want to fight. I don't have a choice, do I?
God help you all if I actually hit something!
Okay. You're not giving me a choice. I see. God, leave me alone. Bro, leave me alone.
You're breaking the game, dude!
Bastard.
Blood. Should I Discord? Nah, not yet.
That sucks. For two reasons. I did the best I could. What weapon does that motherfucker have? Well, he's gone now. Or was it this field rat? Okay, bud.
Not bad, not bad.
You asshole! You absolute dick! The crystal, it killed the rat! Oh my god, dude. These people spawn with such broken weapons. What the fuck? Come on, man. I want to get to Flying Sanctuary. And this area is like, nah, man. We ain't doing it. Can we run by? Guy's actually invincible now.
Without you, Pandora has no hope. You have no reason to trust me, I get that. But if you're going to stop Jack from controlling the warrior, you'll need my help.
Okay, so that is going to be for fire. And everything else. Smaller, lighter, faster. And the Malin. Do I even have Malin? Well, not having 400 stacks is certainly going to be a pain.
And I'm awesome. Hey, killer. I phased the city. No big deal. Find a way back here as quick as you can.
Now that Sanctuary's reappeared, you can use any fast travel station to get back to the Crimson Raiders. I'll mark the nearest one on your Echo device.
Error. Location, Sanctuary. Not found.
Oh no. The phase blast must have taken Sanctuary off the fast travel network. Okay. Head to the Iridium extraction plant nearby.
No. What was that? That, oh my goodness.
Don't worry, baby. I'll take good care of you.
Still got the same stupid site. Superior Punk. Owl. Evil catalysts. Pretty.
Let me see the stats.
I believe that's all that's up here. What the fuck was that explosion? It lagged my game. It dropped a plasma. Without element? Interesting.
Numbers, numbers, math, math, math.
Please, no more chug.
Give me more anarchy.
This thing is starting to fall off.
So many.
Or is that a rabbit skag? I think that's a rabbit. Yeah, that's a rabbit. I gotta switch. Dude, there's some all the way over here. I think he dropped like almost 100 iridium. Oh my goodness. Just, I can't believe it, man. That was... That was crazy. I was like, did my game crash? Dude, there's some loot all the way over here. As long as I kill him before... Should really switch to this real quick. And that is going to be so good. Oh my fucking god.
I am stupid, coward! Damn!
Okay, I think... If I...
We can use that to request an uncalibrated fast travel.
Although, gross advantage.
From the moon base.
Overlook is going to be a massive disaster.
Oh, this is so frustrating. You see, this is what I don't get about you bad guys. You know the hero's going to win, but you just don't die quickly. Man, example, this one guy in New Haven, right? City's burning, people are dying left and right, yada, yada, yada. This jackal rushes me with a spoon. A freaking spoon, and I'm like dying laughing, right? So I scoop out his stupid little eyeballs with it. His kids are like, oh, wah! And he can't see where he's going. He's bumping into stuff. And anyway, I don't know. Maybe he had to be there. The moral is, you're a total bitch.
Found Overlook, huh? Used to be a nice little town.
Hyperion took over.
Now everybody there has got the skull shivers thanks to Jack's mining operations. Poor bastards are too sick to leave their homes.
Okay, so let's see here.
You'll want to set up the beacon over there. Once the moon base processes our request, you should have a fast travel station.
I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to switch out. And I'm gonna get rid of that. I'm gonna keep that for now. Actually, no. I'm gonna get rid of that. Melee damage, assault rifle damage. I'll keep Hyperion damage. I'm gonna get rid of that because we'll get another one in the reserve. That I'll keep. Actually, I'm gonna get rid of that too because we're about ready to hit level 50, so we don't. We're not going to get to use it. Electrocution damage. I'm going to have to get rid of that. Because, I mean, I'm not going to lie. The commerce is falling off. And the bonus package too, because, you know. All right, here we go. We don't have... Well, let me reset.
It's transmitting the supply request.
So the corrosive damage, 20%.
We just gotta wait a few minutes and...
Angel, that's enough. You can stop pretending to help the bad guys now. Angel?
We don't have long until Jack realizes I'm not helping him anymore. Defend that beacon.
Now, if you can't even handle these motors, you're really gonna disappoint.
Okay, I can't use this one. It's actually not good. Already? Okay, let's see what happens if I do the
uncalibrated fast travel station request received. Estimated processing time 3 to 6 weeks. No, no.
72k. Well, I'll reload faster with it, so.
Angel, what the hell are you doing?
I've increased your request to priority. T-Bone Junction can live without medical supplies for another few months. Engineers denied our request. Let's see what I can do.
Send in the constructors. I want those bastards dead now.
Just shut off the Moonbase's oxygen supply. I expect the engineers will launch your fast travel station very soon.
God damn it, Angel! What are you doing? Those are the bad guys! I'm sending everything I have at you.
Too many snacks!
The amount of dead bodies, man.
You're welcome.
Well, you know, all's well that ends well. Holy frame rate.
Guns, guns, guns.
So many relics.
Tear the bad guys a new one, huh?
You will help me and I will pay you.
The city may be safe right now, but what happens if Hyperion... Oh, good. You're not... Right. Sorry. I'll be better. But we need a plan. Jack's getting closer and closer to digging.
If you could stand still for a moment...
I can help you with that.
You?
Damn it, we told you never to contact us.
Will you please just hear me out? Sure.
Let's listen to the crazy computer that just tried to kill us.
Haven't found anything.
It's with me. I'm charging the vault key.
Welcome to my humble shop.
Continue.
The key naturally charges itself once every 200 years. Jack is patient, but he's not that patient. He's been using my power to forcibly charge the key with iridium. If you find me, you find the vault key.
Could I have a refund, please? This gun doesn't seem to work.
I don't know. Looks like it works to me.
It is a field of pure thermosonic energy programmed to atomize any unauthorized personnel.
So yeah, a death wall.
Beyond that lies the second hurdle, a defense bunker outfitted with the most high-tech weaponry Hyperion can afford.
That doesn't sound good.
Past the bunker, you'll have to get through the final hurdle. A door that will only open for Handsome Jack.
Well, that sounds even worse.
This will be your only opportunity to steal the vault key and stop Jack from controlling the warrior.
He's got a turtle shield.
Out of time. Do what you will, but promise me this. No matter what happens, do not allow Lilith into my chambers.
Yeah. What the hell's that supposed to mean?
If she's luring us into a trap, she would have made it sound impossible.
If we're taking that bitch down, I'm coming. Trap or not.
If anyone's gonna shut her down, it has to be you, soldier. Head to the Hyperion Preserve. I think I know how to get past the first hurdle.
Lord of Wisdom. Alright, I will see you guys in the next episode where we will be probably farming midgets again. Maybe we'll get in, you know, at least something new. Maybe a new commerce. But before we go, hold on, let me check the levels. There's no way they scaled. There's no way they scaled. No. All right, I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.